There it goes.
Come around and have a look. Come around and have a look.
And there it goes.
Thank you. Yo, it's you! You're interested in the supernatural, right? Lucky for you, I just finished editing my stream. It's all the proof you need. But before you watch it, I gotta ask you a question. Do you believe in ghosts? Haha! I think you're in for a surprise. This video is gonna prove that the Xianzhou is full of supernatural phenomena. Enough chit-chat. Look, this is the weird stuff that happened yesterday when I was streaming in Fixtral Garden.
What's up, guys? Little Gui here. We've come to the scariest, most haunted place in the Luofu, Fixtral Garden. Don't forget to like, follow, and share! Or else I'm gonna chicken out.
They say there's been paranormal activity.
You're such a scaredy cat. You said you'd protect me.
How do I stab something that doesn't have a body?
I think I just saw something moving.
And a group of flames suddenly grew super big. And then they floated right out to us and they were like, and Sushong was like, eek! And then she fell over.
Miss Sushong, can you get up? Aren't you getting cold?
Ugh. Me and my bestie got kicked out of the garden straight after. But did you see the key moment? It's called editing. I edited it. That way I can show what happened before and after. Anyway, the key moment was... It wasn't the Realm Keeping Commission or the Cloud Knights that came to deal with it. It was the judges from the Ten Lords Commission. That's what I'm saying! At first, Sushong didn't believe that Fixtral Garden was haunted. But after the judges showed up... In other words, something big must have happened in Fixtral Garden for them to show up. Exactly! Now, do you believe that my content isn't clickbait? Actually, do you have some free time? Do you want to explore Fixtral Garden together? Just the two of us? I guarantee you we're gonna reveal the truth this time. I knew it! This is what people like us live for! Let's go!
Have you come for a divination today? Have you come for a divination?
don't believe in ghosts.
Is your extractor clean to your star skiff serviced? Look no further.
It's so dark in here.
It feels like we're being watched. Did anyone ever tell you the scary stories about Fixtral Garden? Then allow me. As a streamer, I've done my fair share of research. Let me find my script. Wandering fox spirits and ghostly tales. Fixtral Garden was originally a garden delve constructed by a Foxian craftmaster. It was a place for their kin to rest, write poems, and feast, etc., etc. It's said the elite pilots of the Foxians were almost wiped out in the Denizens of Abundance War 30 years ago. People went to the Foxum Tomb in Fixtral Garden to grieve for the departed. Because of this, Fixtral Garden rarely saw visitors and was bereft of joy. Over time, Fixtral Garden became full of flickering ghostly flames, and weeping lamentations echoed through the air. The rumor that the garden was haunted spread like wildfire among Xianzhou Luofu residents. I know, right? I did a lot of research before I decided to film here. I know it's easy to cast doubt, but the Ten Lords Commission actually showed up this time. Speaking of which, we have to avoid running into the judges. If we get kicked out, it'll all be for nothing. Anyway, that's the background. Let's keep moving, and watch your step.
Thank you.
Wait. Stop. There are 10 Lords Commission Spiritfarers on patrol. Let's go the other way. We'll head to the Foxham tomb first, then cut through the lock. Time to get some footage.
Time to say bye. Boom.
Gotcha.
Lend me your strength.
Relax. Time to say bye.
Show your courage.
I didn't expect to find this here.
To say bye. Boom.
Blade of Moonlight.
Whoa, I didn't know you were so strong, bro.
But these are Lawfu officials. If we're interrogated, we need to get our story straight.
You won't get away.
Together as one, lend me your strength. To guard and defend, crush them.
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Give me strength!
Troublesome. Lend me your strength.
Get them!
Show your courage. The enemy situation has changed.
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Converge and awaken! Human creations! Lend me your strength! To guard and defend, crush them!
Suppress.
Fiends or devils? I'll crush them all!
We will come. Subdue.
Lend me your strength.
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Surrender! By the Ten Lords!
Protect Aether, please!
Bow to justice.
Yin and Yang, lend me your strength. To guard and defend, crush them.
Get them.
Together as one, human creations.
Conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Lend me your strength.
Unscathed.
Give me strength. Mustn't fall.
Lend me your strength. To guard and defend, crush them.
Only damage. Suppress.
Bad luck.
We will come.
Yin and Yang, converge and awaken. Human creations. Lend me your strength.
Get them.
Unscathed.
Lend me your strength.
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
To guard and defend, crush them!
Fiends or devils, I'll crush them all!
Lend me your strength! Together as one! Human creations!
Suppress! We will come!
Yin and Yang! Lend me your strength. To guard and defend, crush them.
Get them.
Unscathed.
Mustn't fall.
Lend me your strength.
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Fiends or devils. I'll crush them all!
Suppress. Caught in the web. Subdue.
Converge and awaken. human creations! Lend me your strength! To guard and defend! Crush them!
Unscathed!
Yin and Yang!
Give me strength!
Lend me your strength!
Unscathed! Unsuppress! We'll come!
Fiends or devils! I'll crush them all!
Lend me your strength!
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Gather as one! Human creations!
Barely felt it!
Lend me your strength! To guard and defend! Crush them!
Suppress! Caught in the web!
Barely felt it!
Yin and Yang!
Unscathed! Copy!
Protect me! Protect me!
Lend me your strength! Converge and awaken! Human creations! Lend me your strength! To guard and defend! Crush them!
Ha! Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Get them! Fiends or devils! I'll crush them all!
Lend me your strength!
Unscathed! Give me strength!
Web.
No matter. Yin and Yang. Together as one. Human creations. Lend me your strength.
Unscathed.
To guard and defend. Crush them.
Unscathed. Suppress. We'll come.
Lend me your strength!
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Protect me! Protect me!
Fiends or devils! I'll crush them all!
I should probably report this fine.
You found it! It's yours!
one.
Human creations. Lend me your strength to guard and defend. Crush them. Rise, Phoenix!
Get it now? That's the power of the Cloud Knights.
What's up, guys? Hear me out.
State your name and your business. Arrest them immediately.
Suspicious individuals in a restricted area are detained first and interrogated later. No exceptions.
Trucks run a restricted area? Since when were you in charge of Fixtral Garden?
Rise, Phoenix! Gather as one.
Get them!
Dodge this! Lend me your strength.
Copy. Suppress.
Dodge this! Rise, Phoenix!
We'll come.
Yin and Yang. Human creations. Lend me your strength. To guard and defend. Crush them.
At ease, Wraith Warden. These two are not your enemies.
Understood, Your Honor. How pale she is, and it seems like her eyes aren't even focusing.
Is she a ghost?
As a member of the Ten Lords Commission, you may as well consider me a member of the dead. I am a judge, alias Hanya, responsible for the four duties of detention, incarceration, interrogation, and punishment. Therefore, I know a thing or two about you. Gwynnifon, an outworlder unemployed. You entered Fixtral Garden with Susheng, a Cloud Knight, the day before yesterday.
Unemployed? I'm a street performer and a streamer who reports on current events. A streamer. It's a legit operation.
As for this one here...
A passenger on the Astral Express and a guest of the Seat of Divine Foresight. You assisted the Cloud Knights in resolving the Ambrosial Arbor Calamity, and are a friend of the Alliance.
Hello. I'm a judge of the Ten Lords Commission. My name is Hua Hua.
As a judge of the Ten Lords Commission, you should speak with more confidence, Hua Hua.
Oh, okay.
Tell me, Gwyneifun, why did you return here?
No reason. I haven't posted anything for ages, so I wanted to film some ghosts for my videos.
We have already told you there are no ghosts on the Xianzhou. It is a ridiculous superstition. As a resident of the Xianzhou, you should refrain from believing or spreading rumors.
But I saw them! They had ghostly flames coming out of their body, and they were cackling! And Xuxiang saw them too!
Miss Gwyneifun, it's hard to explain, but those things aren't ghosts. Please don't bring legends from your homeworld onto the Xianzhou. The roaming entities you saw are extremely dangerous energy parasites. We call them Heliobi.
Really? I don't believe it. Heliobi? What's that? Oh, I get it. Heliobi is just another word for ghost on the Xianzhou, right? That's gotta be it.
Maybe we should let Mr. Tail out for a bit. Mr. Tail...
I heard you. Unbelievable. What am I, her pet?
Mr. Tail?
I'm a Heliobus. We're not ghosts. Got it? Now scram!
Strange girl. Here to film ghosts, yet terrified when she lays eyes on one.
Deep breaths, little Gray. Deep breaths. Can I have a small chat with this Mr. Tail?
I said scram! I have no time to talk nonsense with you! I told you, I'm not a ghost! If I have to repeat myself again, I'll be eating every one of you!
Please don't be afraid! He's only kidding! Mr. Tail is a vegetarian!
Your Honor, if I may ask, what exactly is this fire thing? How can we prevent it from hurting people? And why is a judge carrying one around with her?
I believe we're done here. We have important matters to attend to. Hua Hua, please see them off.
Yes, ma'am.
Sister, don't be angry. Most of your time is spent in the field. You're not accustomed to dealing with others. Leave this to me. If I explain the reasoning, they will leave.
Thank you.
As things stand, the situation in Fixtral Garden is sure to keep drawing attention. If we forcibly dismiss these two today, their curiosity will remain. Who knows what might happen if they decide to come back. They might not be lucky enough to run into us next time. As I said, sister, I will handle this. I assume the two of you heard about the damage done to the Artisanship Commission's creation furnace? The Heliobi sealed within escaped, and have been haunting this place. The Ten Lords Commission has orders to capture them. I am strongly advising you to leave, for your own safety. If you have any questions, raise them now. I will do my best to satisfy your curiosity. But I hope you will keep any information you hear in strict confidence, and then leave Fixtral Garden, never to return.
That's very reasonable, Your Honor. Thank you. I promise we'll leave after asking our questions.
As a clerk at the Hall of Karma, my knowledge on these matters is somewhat limited, but I will try my best to satisfy your curiosity. Please proceed. According to the Divination Commission's classification, they are energy parasites from the cosmos itself. They are starfire essence that materialize in the form of strange fire. Metaphorically speaking, they are like moths to a flame, but that flame is the thoughts of sentient beings. Yes. They attach themselves to sentient beings, feeding off their host's experiences and emotions. A heliobus will slowly take root in its host's nervous system, using their deepest desires and weaknesses to create wild delusions. They manipulate their host like a chess piece. The host has no choice but to obey the heliobus, so we refer to it as possession. By that point, the host is no longer who they once were, but a heliobus both similar to and completely different from their past self. The host's body will soon be exhausted by the heliobus, like burnt firewood.
Dangerous? Oh, you don't know the half of it. The other Heliobi are nothing compared to me.
Tao was subdued and sealed in my tail by Madame Hanya. He won't harm others.
Regrettably, Heliobi are not flesh and blood, and so they are difficult to destroy. Before the restoration of the Creation Furnace, the Ten Lords Commission plans to set up an evil-binding matrix in this abandoned garden to imprison these abominations. As you can see, the evil-binding matrix has not yet been completed, and not all the escaped Heliobi have been recovered. This area is still very dangerous. I will ask Judge Huohua to escort you out of the garden.
Not all the escaped Heliobi have been recovered. So that means the other supernatural stuff that's been happening on the Law Fu might be related? Your Honor, I have loads of info sources! Maybe I can help you!
Unnecessary. Those not involved should leave now. Go.
Excuse me. We should go.
Fixtral Garden is full of abnormalities. Even the Ten Lords Commission cannot guarantee your safety. I suggest you leave immediately.
Possession? That was a big info dump. My brain is still loading.
Thank you.
Oh, it all sounds more like an urban myth than a ghost story. Energy parasite sounds more cool than scary, don't you think? I never thought about it like that. Nice take. My audience likes getting to the bottom of mysteries, secrets, and conspiracies. We streamers have to cater to that, you know? I've got loads more questions, but my curiosity is satisfied for now. We better leave before the judges decide to arrest us. I'm gonna see if I can get a video of Mr. Tail on the way back. I've already got the title. Demonic fire suddenly appears in Fixtral Garden. Innocent Foxian girl possessed. What do you think? Can you give me a hand? That's a yes, right? Let's go.
Fixtral Garden is full of abnormalities. Even the Ten Lords Commission cannot guarantee your safety. I suggest you leave immediately.
Excuse me, can we go now? Thank you. just trapped in my tail, so...
Trapped. For now. Sooner or later, I'll find a way to make you break the seal.
You think I like spending time with you? Shall we go? Let's go. Let's go this way. It's quicker.
Miss Huahua, can we have Mr. Tail come out for a photo?
Miss Quainifen, I'm on official duty right now. It's so quiet. It's getting scarier and scarier. Please stay close to me.
Did you hear that?
Wait a minute. Where did Miss Quainifen go? Miss Quainifen! Did we lose her?
You should consider your own safety first.
Is it me, or is this place starting to feel weirder and weirder? Oh, I'm scared. Can you stay close to me? I don't want to lose you, too. We need to find Miss Quainifen first. Stay close to me, please! We need to find Miss Quainifen first.
Gwynhyphen, where are you? Hwa-Hwa, stay close. Hwa-Hwa? Oh, no. Where did she go? Is this a mirror? It looks a little creepy. Where am I? Is this Fixtral Garden? But it looks different somehow. I should keep moving. Wasn't I just here a moment ago? I need to look closely around this place again. Maybe I can break out of the cycle. What's going on? I looped back again?
You've noticed it, no? You have a strange scent on you. You must be. I've heard the whispers of the leaves that fall in Fixtral Garden. The flames weep and profess to me that a powerful mortal approaches. They carry the scent of a great battle, with none other than Phantilia. You are the one who drove Phantilia away. What power! Your presence alone is delicious enough to make one tremble. Let me taste you, please. One bite, just one bite. I can't wait to savor you.
These are no ordinary Ingenia.
Of course not. They are mere pawns dancing to my whim. Crush them. Smash them to pieces. What a peppery fighting spirit! Such an addictive flavor! Ha! Let me see. The one who defeated Fantilia. I wonder what they taste like. You fought well. You're fighting for your survival, after all. I'll take that as my invitation to inhabit you for a while. Oh, my delicious host. You taste so special. Different from anyone else I've ever possessed. But what is this at your core? Sun? It burns! You can call me Cirrus. Ask for what I want. Rest assured, I only want to leave this place. I have no desire to harm you. Allow me to explain what's happening. The Xianzhou natives call it a ghost lock. You're walking in a circle, and no amount of walking will get you out of it. So, I'm going to help you break free of the circle that Furinox created. And you're going to help me evade the judges of the Ten Lords Commission. It's a win-win! How does that sound? You must have figured out that I'm not the master of this place. It was created by another Heliobus named Furinox. Unfortunately, I'm the only one who can help you escape from here. You mean the talismans left behind by little lost fox judge? Those won't help you. Now that I'm possessing you, I can make you see things that you couldn't see before. I'm glad we understand each other. As a courtesy, I shall leave you intact, for the time being. As soon as I get what I want, I'll be gone. Now, go and look at those talismans again. The paper dolls. You'll know where to go. Go! Find all those clues your judge friend left behind. Find the talismans. You can trust me. I want to leave this place too. We are useful to each other. In any case, it doesn't matter if you don't trust me. It's not like you can be rid of me. Use your eyes. I made the talismans float. Pay attention. There are so many paper dolls over there. Surely your judge friend left some clues for you. Won't you take a look? Do you understand? This story of the supernatural is in the illusory maze for a reason. It contains the clue to help us get out of here. Come back and read it again if you need to.
The door will not open without the proper courtesies. Return from where you came, visitors.
Thank you.
The door will not open without the proper courtesies. Performed. Enter, O honored guest.
It seems like we're ready. Now we just have to get out. I'd help you. The way out is straight ahead. Just keep going. Stop! Do you remember our deal? You need to help me evade capture. Taste her fear from miles away. That coward has no right calling herself a judge. But that thing attached to her is the tricky part. That's something I don't wish to face. Forget about the judge. Just get us both out of here.
Was probably eaten by the Heliobi already.
Huh? How can that be? If that could happen to someone as lively as Miss Gwaynithin, that means I'm in even more danger.
Did you know that the larynx is the easiest muscle to control in the human body?
Way out, right? Please take me with you.
Oh, not this again. You're a judge of the Ten Lords Commission. Why are you always begging others for help?
You know I'm not cut out to be a judge. I thought maybe if I worked long enough in the Ten Lords Commission, I'd get braver. But now, I know it's impossible.
Useless brat. Why was I sealed in with someone like you?
You talk tough all day long, then let both of us get stuck in a trap. Who's the useless brat now?
There's no point in following me. I'm leaving, and you're not coming with me. Goodbye.
No! Please don't leave! Wait, please!
Beast? From a taxonomic perspective, I believe you're closer to that definition.
The Ten Lords Commission needs to overhaul their hiring criteria. How did someone as useless as you ever become a judge?
Hey, cut it out! I'm the only one around here who gets to tell this kid off! Me and those other judges! Got that? Wait. Hold on. I smell something familiar. Cirrus, it's you. Still a fan of your pathetic ventriloquist act, I see.
Oh, this is funny! This is just too funny. I thought you'd already escaped the furnace's destiny of torture. Who would have thought that a piece of Ignamar the Great, the fragment with the most fight in it, would become a guard dog sealed inside a crybaby? Oh, forgive me. Did I say guard dog? No. That won't do. You're just a guard dog's tail, right? Just a tail. A tail. A tail!
Laugh while you can, coward! I'm gonna swallow you whole the second you leave that girl's body!
Terrifying! The joke's on you! You couldn't leave that judge's body if you tried! You can't eat her, let alone escape from her! Mr. Tail, you're pathetic!
Darn it! Think of something, you wimp!
Oh, Miss Trailblazer! Take this talisman and stick it to your body! It'll temporarily suppress the Heliobus's influence.
Hey, girl! Say something nice to Wawa! Her crying is like a mosquito in my ear!
You just let me devour you at the start, I could have spared you the trouble!
Then I got into the Ten Lords Commission. Everyone there is weird, so I thought I found somewhere I belonged. But the job is too dangerous. I have to fight demons and ghosts and bad guys every day! I'm just not cut out for it! If I make it back alive, I'm handing in my resignation! Who thought making a heliophobe with a heliobus in her tail hunt heliobi was a good idea? I'm sorry. I've been so... really?
You hear that? Stop crying! You're useful! And you're... Paper dolls are useful, too. Oh, I've had enough of this! As soon as I swallow that coward, Cirrus, I'm gonna devour this little crybaby, too!
What a pity that Mr. Tail is nothing like he used to be. If we still had our old power, we could forget about this maze and devour its creator, Furinox.
Your old power?
Well, Mr. Tail, seems she knows nothing about your past. Little Missy, do you know why the Heliobi are gathered in this abandoned garden instead of seizing human habitations?
Team building?
Because over 1,000 years ago, this very garden was the site of an epic battle between the general of the Lafu and the great Heliobus Ignimar. Now that the furnace is broken and the Heliobi have escaped, fragments like us, who once constituted Ignimar the Whole, have returned here with a desire to challenge the general again. The battle between the General and Ignimar was an earth-shaking contest of devastating proportions. Ignimar underwent countless transformations, causing floods, fires, and thunderous landslides. They were locked in a standoff. An evenly matched fight.
Evenly matched? Really?
Of course.
The Ten Lords Commission records say that Ignimar was soundly defeated by General Teng Xiao.
Of course the human records would flatter their general. The great Ignimar absorbed the power of countless fellow Heliobi, but ultimately underestimated human deceit. They were narrowly defeated by the general. We Heliobi could never condense into physical form after that battle. We scattered into fragments and were sealed into the creation furnace. There's an exception to everything. Mr. Tail, I thought you'd escaped to freedom. Who could have guessed you'd be sealed in this tiny Foxian girl? Humiliating.
Sealed my foot! My power was weak when I ran into this fox child. It was bad luck, nothing more.
When I was littler, I saw a ball of fire that looked like it was about to turn to embers. I felt sorry for it, so I picked it up and put it on my tail. And then, Mr. Tail tried to eat me! If the judges hadn't arrived, it would have been over!
Bah! I did no such thing! You're barely big enough to be an appetizer!
Since I met you, must be retribution for my stupidity back then.
Hilarious! It's a pity Mr. Tail didn't devour you. He might have recovered his power and turned the Xianzhou upside down, just like Ignimar did. why? Does there have to be a reason? The official answer is that the Sanjo is sealing Heliobai in a cage and forcing them to supply energy to the ship. In reality, however, we just want to fight the General and see what the Sanjo is truly made of. We Heliobai were carefree life forms, but were tainted with the illness of humanity once we came into contact with it. It's humanity's fault for having such intense emotions and desires. Now we can never return to the purity of our past. I want to be free again! I want to return to the cosmos! Mr. Tail, you don't want to regroup with the fragments? You don't want to be her tail forever? Why don't you return with me to the great beyond?
Don't get ahead of yourself, Cirrus.
That's impossible. Mr. Tail was sealed by the judges of the Ten Lords Commission. He can't escape, and neither can you. Ah! The door just opened on its own!
Less screaming, more thinking!
The door will not open. The door will not open without...
I feel much safer with you here. Still feel like I'm gonna faint, though. May the Arbiter protect us!
The door will not open. The door will not open. The door will not open without the proper courtesies. The door will not open. The door will not open. The door will not open. The door will not. The door will not open. The door will not open without the proper courtesies. Return from where you came, visitors. The courtesies have been.
Look! There's a mirror behind the door!
Didn't I see a similar mirror when I was dragged in?
That sound. Whoa, this way.
What's going on? There's a voice in the mirror? That voice sounds familiar.
Are you in the mirror? I finally found you.
Madame Shreyi?
Fixtral Garden has been enveloped by an unknown power. You must be careful.
We still haven't found Miss Gwaenithen. I don't know where she went.
The task at hand is to save you from this illusion. Come, pass through the mirror and come to our side.
Above Fixtral Garden?
So many bronze mirrors. Could it be that...
You're right, girl. This place is changing. It's trying to stop us from escaping.
But one of these mirrors must contain the exit, right? Let's check them all!
Whoa, sweetie. Come to Big Sister Shua Yi.
Yuck! That judge would never say something so sickly.
Let's go look at the next mirror.
This is the exit, you useless brat. Come here.
a bit of a meanie, but she'd never talk to me like that. That doesn't sound like her. Come to think of it, it kind of sounds like Tail.
Constructive criticism!
Let's go look at the other mirrors.
The situation in Fixtral Garden is getting worse. Why have you not left? Is something the matter in there?
Over here! That sounds like the real Madame Xue Yi!
What? The real Madame Xue Yi? Are there pretenders inside the illusion? I see. Do not be afraid. Kuo Huad knows me well. She will be able to discern me from the counterfeits.
But what if I can't tell the difference?
You must trust yourself. Come.
But...
Whoa, sweetie.
Yuck!
Let's go look at the next...
The situation in Fixtral...
Over here!
I see. You must trust... Hurry, Huahua. Pass through the mirror and come to me.
Wait, I want to ask a few questions to see if you're the real person.
We are both judges of the Ten Lords Commission. Evidently, we are colleagues.
The Heliobus that trapped us here wouldn't know that Madame Xue Yi and Madame Hanya are twin sisters.
A powerful Heliobus possessed her tail. It is a power that I dream of having for myself.
Never knew you were so popular, Mr. Tail.
Very funny.
So, we're gonna...
Hurry, Huahua. Pass through the mirror and come to me.
Wait. I want to ask if you...
Hanya is my younger sister, but this alone cannot prove who I am. Ask me something else. By decree of the Ten Lords, Spiritfarer Huahua is skilled and diligent, capable and worthy of officialdom. She is hereby promoted to the position of judge. I still remember the decree of her promotion.
That's her! This has to be Madame Xue Yi behind the mirror! So... But...
Hurry, Huahua.
Wait, I want...
Who is Hanya?
Never mind.
Likely through some secret...
I didn't have any... So...
Hurry, Huahua.
Wait. So...
Mirrors again! What a surprise!
Come here, Huahua. Come through the mirror.
I need to ask you some...
As a judge responsible for capturing criminals, her cowardice is a dereliction of duty. I will reprimand her severely once you leave the illusion.
Huh? That doesn't sound like Madame Xue Yi. Right?
Stupid girl!
Her tail will be extracted and...
You fool.
So...
Come here, Huahua. Come.
I need to ask you some
Her caution is a skill all judges of the Ten Lords Commission should possess.
Ha! That's a funny way of describing cowardice. Nauseating.
It's the most powerful fragment of Ignamar's demise. Who would have guessed it still contains so much power after so many years?
Ha! You've given the game away.
So, we're gonna...
Hurry, Hua Hua.
I need to ask you some questions.
She will be expelled after tonight's operation. She is not fit for her job.
Really?
Stupid girl!
An insignificant...
Aha! No.
So... I'm not the best judge of things, but these mirrors...
Not a single one is the real thing!
None of them show Madame Shrei as I know her to be.
That puppet judge never respected me. But she also never let her guard down.
I've spent a long time working with Madame Shrei. She's always known that I'm scared and timid, but she never told me off.
The Ten Lords Commission never cared a wink about your frail constitution. You're the only one who makes a big deal about it. And as long as you don't drag me down, I don't really care how much of a coward you are either.
Tail?
Hey, hey, hey! Get away from me! What do you know? And what are we even talking about? We need to focus!
The illusion wants to keep us in, but it can't possibly keep expanding its borders forever. I think there's gotta be a fourth mirror somewhere. Huh? I think there's a mirror on that floating island! Oh, could I crawl my way there?
Quit. I didn't think you'd be able to. All these years and you finally started to grow up a bit.
Hurry, Hua Hua. This should be the last mirror.
I don't want to go back the way we came, but I need to ask some questions about myself to make sure.
Everyone is different. A judge is not a soldier, and they need more than just courage. It is the decree of the Ten Lords for Hua Hua to be elevated to a judge. There must be some meaning in it.
Just what do those old fogies see in this coward?
Let's go! This is the right mirror! Are we back in Fixtral Garden?
You've returned safely. It seems the Ten Lords Commission is not down on our luck today.
Madame Shrei, I'm so happy to see you're all right!
Did you encounter anything strange on your way here?
No wonder she's a judge. Very perceptive.
I understand. This isn't the time to deal with Cirrus. Fixtral Garden has been dragged into a powerful illusion by an even mightier Heliobus, and the Spiritfarers who went to suppress it have lost contact with me. Hua Hua, if both Hanya and I are unable to suppress that demon, then you will have to defeat it.
Huh? I won't be able to do it? I'm not as powerful as you two! I always run and hide before a battle.
Do not underestimate yourself. A Heliobus cannot possess a body that is already possessed by another Heliobus. Such is your absolute advantage as a judge. Correct. However, Hua Hua has had many more years of training and is more experienced in fighting Heliobi than you. That is why the Ten Lords Commission is not down on our luck today. We're lucky that you have all returned at this opportune time.
Hear that, scaredy cat? You're the ace of the Ten Lords Commission!
The Heliobi are aggressive beings, but they cannot shake their desire for a flesh and blood body. And yet, during the 38 years you have worked for the Ten Lords, you have been constantly able to suppress the monster within your tail and maintain your personality. You are already a fitting judge. Be confident. On that point, none of the other judges can surpass you.
Suppress the monster. Oh, but I don't think I've ever had to suppress Tail. I guess we're more like friends?
Friends? Ugh.
I don't make friends with food!
Mr. Tail, puny fragments like us were deprived of Ignamar's power long ago. If a little girl can subdue us, then perhaps it's time for some humility.
Shut your trap!
Though Furinox is powerful, we have a chance of suppressing them if we can break them into multiple fragments.
You have a sound plan, Your Honor. And since the stage is set, allow me to offer my assistance. Let's find somewhere more open first. Like Swallowsong Pavilion over there.
Let's go.